StayAllDay.com.
Rainy day out here in Miami. It's not a day to hang outside. But I want to talk about getting into long projects. Me, I've always been the type of person who's been a visionary. When I say a visionary, I don't mean visionary like I created some big companies that became, you know, Facebook or Starbucks. But I mean, when I say visionary, means I am able to create business in my mind of what something's going to become. Before I even start putting any effort into making it happen, I get a vision in my mind of what it's going to be. Like, for example, I'm working on a project right now. I already can see the aftermath of the project. I can see how people are going to respond to it. I can see what people are going to say. I can see how my price is going to go up. I can see everything. I can even see what it looks like, physically looks like, how people are going to reply to it, what it's going to be like the day that the project comes out and people get to interact with it. I can see all that stuff from the beginning. So when I talk about visionary, that's what I'm talking about. Don't necessarily mean that you created something that everybody in the world, you know, a billion people found out about. It means you can see the end at the beginning. That's what I'm talking about when I say visionary. I'm not telling you that you need to become a visionary, but you can take some of the principles of being a visionary and start using it in your own life. When you're working on a project that may be anything that has a long cycle, like it may take 6 months or 6 years from the time you start something to the time it ends, in the middle of that, in the third month, the third week, shit, no, you're not that motivated about it because it's not brand new anymore. It's not close to the end yet because you're only halfway there, or whatever point of the way you are there. You might not even know how close you are when you're at the beginning or something. How do you motivate yourself to keep working? What do you do to keep yourself, to move yourself to do what you need to do and do it? The way you do that is you gotta have a vision in your mind. You gotta be able to see, all right, this is what the results gonna be. This is what people are gonna say. If you can't see that end, then it's really hard to work through the middle. See, it's easy to work at the beginning for everybody. First day of practice on a team, everybody's working hard because it's only the first day. Everybody's just activating and doing their thing. Now, in the middle of the season, you got a whole different situation. I know exactly what I'm talking about. If any of you has ever wrote a book or you just created some product, it's the middle parts that's hard. At the beginning, yeah, you're enthusiastic, it's new, you got all these things that you think might work out. But see, when you get to that middle, it ain't easy anymore. So you got to have that vision from the beginning. What is the outcome going to be here? Who am I going to help? How is this going to help me? How is this going to change things for other people? Seeing that ending at the beginning is really what moves people to get great things done, especially, and often the greatest things to get done usually take a whole lot of effort, because if it was easy to get it done, then a whole bunch of people would do it, then it probably wouldn't be great. It would just be normal. It'd be something that everybody does. Y'all follow what I'm saying here? I hope this helps somebody. If it does, let me know in the comments. Work on your game. DreAllDay.com. Thanks for watching this vid. Follow me on all these social media platforms here. I'm active on all of them. You can reach me on all of them. And if you ever have a question for me about anything, send me an email, Dre@DreAllDay.com. Everybody, I'll see you in the next vid. Work on your game. Dre all day.